A guy walks into a post office. A guy walks into a post office one day to see a middle-aged, balding man standing at the counter methodically placing love stamps on bright pink envelopes with hearts sad over them. He then takes out a perfume bottle and starts spraying scent all over them. His curiosity getting the better of him, he goes up to the balding man and asks him what he is doing. The man says, "I'm sending out 1,000 Valentine cards signed, guess who?" But why? Asks the man. "I'm a divorce lawyer," the man replies.